We'll be right back. able to perform 2 flops or floating point operations per second. Modern computers do this 27 trillion times.